This is the little and ring finger of the left hand. Four motors attached. Springs attached for extension. And there's a test that all the electrical systems are running. All the servos are plugged in and receiving the same commands. Because some of them turn the opposite way to wind up the tendon, you get this relative movement. And those are the four motors that drive the two knuckle joints in this side of the hand. Just being driven off the servo debug program. Very simple principle of operation.